Time, an elderly man is in critical condition after a fire in his apartment this morning. It happened near Vegas and Decatur. Neighbors tried to rescue the man, but the fire was so bad they couldn't get inside. Firefighters arrived and were able to quickly rescue that man. Investigators believe the fire started on the stove while that man was cooking.